New, sir.
Hey, Cole, quick! What number am I thinking of?
Raw and hot. Trying to open it, but just darkness. How bad? How bad? No, done now. No sense worrying. The man they hurt coughs, shaking but sits up. Eyes wide. No, not a man. A woman. Clothes torn.
You're safe now. I'm Iron Bull. What do you want me to call you?
12. The number I was thinking of was 12. Demon interrogators. Stupid idea, anyway.
Yeah.
Have you heard from any of your Kirkwill associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
Thank you.
This is it. The heart of Samson's command.
I don't see him anywhere. Or hear him.
Nor I. Maker, tell me he hasn't fled.
Already half destroyed.
Mother ordered his Templars to sack his headquarters so we couldn't.
Sorry, Curly. Someone tipped off Samson you were coming.
I think you're right. Still, we've dealt Samson a blow.
Hello, Inquisitor.
You know me?
It's Maddox. Samson's tranquil. Something's wrong. I'll send for the healers.
That would be a waste, Knight Captain Cullen. I drank my entire supply of Blightcap essence. It won't be long now.
We only wanted to ask you questions, Maddox.
Yes. That is what I could not allow. I destroyed the camp with fire. We all agreed it was best. Our deaths ensured Samson had time to escape.
You threw your lives away? For Samson? Why?
Samson saved me even before he needed me. He gave me purpose again. I wanted to help.
We should check the camp. Maddox may have missed something.
There must be something here.
Samson left a message. For me.
What does it say?
Drink enough lyrium and its song reveals the truth. The chantry used us, you're fighting the wrong battle. Corypheus chose me as his general and his vessel of power. Another such nonsense. Does he think I'll understand? What does he know?
can't say Samson isn't committed.
How much red lyrium is Samson taking? His resistance must be extraordinary.
Lyrium forging implements of remarkable design. Intact, they'd be worth a fortune.
Tranquil often designed her own tools. Dagna should be able to make sense of them. Maddox used these to make Samson's armor. She could use them to unmake it. We have him.
The red lyrium deposits are being destroyed, and we've cut the red templars down to the core. It's a pity Maddox thought his sacrifice was the only answer. But that leaves Samson with a severely curtailed army, and enchanted army he can't maintain. You did it.
We both fought to make this happen. Don't sell yourself short.
Well, I thank you, but my work's not done yet. We're getting recruits by the hour. There's more than a few ex-Templars among them. We've struck a blow and given people hope. This is a true victory.
Inquisitor, I finished it. Are you talking? Sorry. Have it anyhow.
You mean this rune?
It's not just any rune. I made it with red lyrium and what's left of poor Maddox's tools. The rune acts on the median fissures of lyrium to... It'll destroy Samson's armor. He'll be powerless.
We'll cut Corypheus off from his most powerful officer.
Maddox covered Samson's tracks thoroughly. But wherever Samson's retreated, we'll find him. Your army stands ready, Inquisitor. For Samson, for Corypheus, for whatever you command.
went straight to you. Or to the mark, perhaps. Doesn't seem to have harmed you.
If it wasn't a trap, what was it?
If the enchantment at the entry was a test, this may be the reward.